My name is Mikhail Smirnov. I'm director of this Russian dance and music company. The name of the company is Barinya. Can you repeat this word, Barinya? Barinya. The company has started in 1991 in Long Island. We're going to start our presentation with the traditional Russian song that is called «Эй, ухнем», the English version of this name, «Volga Boatman». This is a worksman song. In old times in Russia, our boats and vessels didn't have any engines. So big people like our singer used to pull long ropes and pull the ships and the vessels down or up Russian rivers. And they were singing. And the song they were singing in this one, «Эй, ухнем». As you probably noticed, most of Russian songs are really depressing. But we will try to give you something more fun. The next song and dance we're going to perform for you is called «Barinya», the same as the name of our company. Once again, I would like you to try to say this word again, please. «Barinya». Can you say «rrr»? Now please say «Barinya». Very good. So now we're going to show you traditional dance «Barinya». Бариня, бариня, сударыня, бариня, 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 сударыня, бариня, бариня, ты бариня, сударыня, бариня, 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 сударыня, бариня, бариня, шале, дарыня, сахар не ела, бариня, бариня, сударыня, бариня, 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 сударыня, бариня. Варняные щечки, парня, парня, сударыня, парня, 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 сударыня, парня, не заваривай мне чай, чаю пить я не хочу, после чая я скучаю, ведь я тебя хочу, парня, парня, сударыня, парня, 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 сударыня, парня, 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 сударыня, парня, 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 сударыня, парня. Парня, все! Раз, два, три, четыре, парня, парня, сударыня, парня, 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 сударыня, парня. Спасибо. Thank you very much. Next we're going to show you a solo on a traditional Russian instrument, the balalaika. Balalaika is the tiny string instrument that has only three strings. Two of those strings are tuned exactly the same, E, E. And one string is tuned A. The biggest instrument in the middle that you see is also the balalaika. But this balalaika is called balalaika contrabass. By the way, this is the biggest contrabass, the string contrabass, in the world. You cannot find a bigger bass. Only wealthiest Russians can afford to have one. Thank you. Спасибо. Thank you very much. Next we're going to show you dance from south of Russia. Name of this dance – Андижанская полька. Метелица. This dance is from coldest part of Russia, from Siberia. I don't know if you ever heard of Siberia. Siberia is actually the coldest place in Russia. During the winter time in Siberia, it gets really cold. But during the summertime, it's not that bad. The temperature goes up to 4. You will see our female dancers in the outfit that Russian women in Russia used to make for their weddings about 250 years ago. The name of the song in Russian, Metelitsa, which means in English, the snowstorm.
Постой, постой,
The next song is called «Дорогой длинною», which means «The long and winding road». We were really surprised when we arrived to the United States to find out that this Russian gypsy song is also known in this country with slightly different melody, totally different words in different language, and completely different philosophy. But we're going to perform it the way we know. Раз, два, три. Traditional dance of Russian Cossacks from the Don River region of Russia. By the way, our singer, dancer, and choreographer Valentina, here's Valentina. Let's give her a round of applause. She's a Don Cossacks lady. She's from Rostov-na-Don, the Cossack capital of Russia. Valentina, what Cossacks are like?
Horses.
Horses. What else?
Kvass.
Kvass.
And
what's Russian Coca-Cola?
They like sing very loudly.
And they also known in Russia for their kind characters. So the song is called Varenka. It's a Cossack song.
Ой, варенька, варенька.
Хорошая варенька. Ой, нет, и не варвара. Меня весошила. Ой, нет, и не варвара. Меня весошила. Из мороза летего сердце вызлобило. Из мороза летего сердце вызлобило. Риз заставила варвара к себе в гости ходить. Риз заставила варвара к себе в гости ходить. К себе в гости ходить, все подарки дарить. Подарю я Вареньке чаевички, Ареньки. Мы пойдем с тобой, Варвара, в зеленый сад гулять. Ой, датские казаки, ой, датские казаки. Казаки, 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 казаки. По станицам гуляли, по станицам гуляли. Гуляли, 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 гуляли. Зеленичка, яблочка, пару родилася. Ой, ой, вот и я, вот ты, милая моя. Пару родилася, на солнышке грелася. Ой, ой, вот и я, вот ты, милая моя. На солнышке грелася, росу косу чесала. Ой, ой, вот и я, вот ты, милая моя. Росу косу чесала, сама меня ждала. Ой, ой, вот и я, вот ты, милая моя. Выходила, чего меня забыли. Ой, вот, вот ты я, вот ты, милая моя. Ой, донские казаки, казаки, казаки. Казаки, казаки, по станицам гуляли. По станицам гуляли, гуляли, гуляли. Гуляли, гуляли, балладушка любили. Балладушка любили, любили, любили. Подарочки дарили, подарочки дарили, 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 дарили. Варенька, варенька, хорошая варенька. Ой, не ты не Варвара, с офицером гуляла. Ой, не ты не Варвара, с офицером гуляла. Это я, это мага моя.
To play for you medley of songs of Russian gypsies. Russian gypsies are called in Russia Tsigani or Gypsy Roma people. The medley includes the most famous two guitars, Dark Eyes, and other gypsy melodies. Раз, два, три, четыре. Thank you.
одна красавица из Смуглянки царит над нами, сила властная, царит одна, любовь прекрасная. Ты со мной, подруга, ты трехструнная, вся душа полна такой тоской, а ночь такая лунная. Говори, разговаривай, черноголовая, что?
We're going to perform for you is the dance of Russian sailors. Usually, Russian people call this dance "яблочко", which means exactly "small apple". And by the way, dancer who is going to perform that dance for you, he was a member of the company of Kaliningrad Navy dancers. Next song that we're going to show you is very old Russian song that is called «Вдоль по Питерской», which means «Along the Питерская Street». In this song, Russian gentleman is riding his horse along the Питерская Street in Moscow, and he is stopping at every food establishment, and he is having all kinds of Russian foods. Закуски, варенички, пельмени, щи, борщ, водка, виски, hamburgers, салаты, cheeseburgers. So he's having like all kind of fun, and he's very, very happy. Oh, I forgot to mention that in the end, when he is not hungry anymore, he wants kisses. Show you traditional wedding dance from Odessa region of Ukraine. But this is not going to be Ukrainian dance. This is going to be Jewish dance. We used to have a lot of Jewish people living in Odessa region of Ukraine. But most of them right now actually moved to Brooklyn, New York. Brighton Beach, yes. Thank you. находится жена, мы следом introduce Булат Мухаметов и Александр Рудой. This is very difficult dance. By the way, Александр Рудой is the gentleman who actually choreographed his dance. He's himself from Odessa region. No, Kyiv. Lviv, Ukraine. Sasha, can you please explain to us how come the bottles are not falling?
There's a little nail in my head that... no. Actually, it's just pure balance. It's a regular bottle, regular head, nothing special, just balance.
Thank you. Next song and dance is called Коробочка. Раз, два, три, четыре. Essential Russian song "Ochi Chorny", which means dark eyes. Раз, два, три.
Я встретил вас. знать я встретил вас. Когда в недобрый час.
Thank you. Спасибо.
And the final and last dance of our performance is a traditional Russian dance, Kalinka. Kalinka is the dance that all Russian figure skaters at the Olympic Games usually selecting for their performances, and usually they're winning a lot of gold medals for Russia. But this year, unfortunately, for some reason, they selected another song. That's probably why they lost.
Малинка моя, за ягода, малинка, малинка моя.
Ladies and gentlemen, please let me introduce the company. Our dancer, Alisher Rahmanov from Sochi in Russia. Our dancer, Olga Stanichnaya from Odessa, Ukraine. Our dancer, Bulat Muhammedov from Ufa in Bashkortostan. Our dancer, Anna Brovkina from Voronezh in Russia. Our dancer and choreographer Alexander Rudoy from Lviv, Ukraine. Our dancer Katya Brovkina from Voronezh in Russia. Our dancer Danila Sherstabidov in Tashkent, Uzbekistan. Our singer, dancer and choreographer Valentina Kvasova from Rostov-na-Donu in Russia. Our contra bass balalaika player Leonid Bruk from St. Petersburg in Russia. Our musical director and balalaika virtuoso Elina Karokhina from St. Petersburg in Russia. Ladies and gentlemen, the biggest Russian singer in the world, Alexander Menshikov from Bugulma in Tatarstan.
And our artistic director, Mikhail Smirnov, Moscow, Russia.
Спасибо. This is the end of our show. If anybody interested in our CDs and DVDs, our balalaika virtuoso Elina will offer them right here. Thank you very much again for having us here. And thank you very much for inviting us.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. We will, like they say, they have CDs. If you want to come up and buy a CD, please come up. And don't forget that we have other programs in the library throughout the year. And all you have to do is look at the calendar that we publish, and you can get one at the any reference desk. Okay? Thank you.
Такой просто форма интересная, вообще-то гитара. You guys are stationed.